the trouble with the foods we eat now, there's too much fat in them. And the worst thing that happens in this country, there's too many people eat chips.
Ooh. Egg and chips. Egg chips, gammon. Chip butties.
I mean, at lunchtime, instead of kiddies going down and buying a couple of apples or a couple of pears, what do? They go to the chip shops and buy chips. And when they get home at night, they have chips again.
You know, if I have too much chocolate, I get a bit fat and I put on a lot of weight.
Yeah, she eats really well for a diet. I mean, I pile weights on and she piles it off. So I think what she loses, I gain.
I try and eat healthily.
And she eats brown bread and all the rest of it. Apples and bananas, you name it, she eats it.
The main staple diet from runners is...